All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Vice City Definitive Edition. My name is Raven.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream. A faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
You know who our boss is, Pusher Man? My name is known.
The party, the clubs, the hotel suites, another TV smashed into 1,000 pieces, right? After my unfortunate incident in Cleveland, I told the press, I don't like movies. This lightens up. If you're asking me if we was using Batman, it's a commercial. Do you want me to say, congratulations, you have just discovered the secret message. Dreams are made to be broken. Like so many broken dreams, I want to pick up the pieces together. God, I am so confused. I think I just want But anyway, like I say, that stuff doesn't matter. It's not for me. I'm a spiritual person on a journey, right? And nothing will stand in my way.
Boy, do I. On the track, Satan's Club, you sang about how a broken heart can...
About how a broken heart can't be mend. They just broken again. I know. Really powerful stuff.
Wasted. I shouldn't have ran up in there.
Do you want me to say, congratulations, you have just discovered the secret message? Dreams are made to be broken. Like so many broken dreams, I want to pick up the pieces together. God, I think it's just works. But anyway, like I say, that stuff doesn't matter. It's not for me. I'm a spiritual person on a journey, right? Nothing will stand in my way.
Boy, do I. On the track, Saints Pillows, you sang about how a broken heart can...
About how a broken heart can be just broken. I know, really powerful stuff, emotional. I think that song says everything that needs to be said about love. When you belong to the night, it's best to take advantage of it. And what takes you up will take you down, man. If everyone remembered that, the world would be okay. Thanks, love. You are a real smart kid.
Thanks, Jazz. Now, do you think it's important that...
Bye. Barcelona. You got to learn what to do, man.
Oh my God. Okay. Carve through them and then you get there, get the boat, and then here they come.
Every night at the Vice City Art Center, expressing the future aesthetic.
Do you want me to say, congratulations, you have just discovered the secret message. Dreams are meant to be broken. Like so many broken dreams, I want to pick up the pieces together. God. I think I just want maybe.
But anyway, like I say, that stuff doesn't matter. For not for me. I'm a spiritual person on a journey, right? Nothing will stand in my way.
Boy, do I. On the track scenes below, you sang about how a broken heart can...
Oh, a broken heart can't be more than just broken. I know, really powerful stuff, emotional. I think that song says everything that needs to be said about love. When you belong to the night, it's best to take advantage of it. And what takes you up...
Any health or armor near here?
Esto es tremendo, Barcelona.
Makes dessert funny. Asian pajamas? Chinese.
Bye bye.
Something missing?
The water looks like 10 times better.
Kendo sticks or nunchucks at Vice City's one stop shop for the sun.
10 times better on this than it did in the original.
Complete the look.
Hi, I'm Amy, and you're on K-Chat. Jez, you were telling me about the music?
Aye, yeah. You know, we wear these costumes.
Thank you.
I give her what she must desire. Me, man.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Too many chicas, man.
Escalade. Yeah, the 1-2. Jack, plastic crap! You doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Oh. Oh. Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie, it's die. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition.
So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for fans dance!
People here bought all our records, so you've got to answer this. On which album did Beast Fist appear? Was it A, Dogs on Heat, B, Fat Chicks All Day All Night, or C, Devil's Own Band?
For the chance to win tons of Love Fist prizes, just answer the question. All you need to do is write the answer on a postcard and send it into the station. Jez, before you go, will you please play us a song acoustic?
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Got him.
Some of this?
not shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Tracksuit outfit, huh? Jock sport.
She's professor of anthro-sociology and women's studies at the University of Vice City. And her name is Michaela Krapus. Krapus? Michaela! Michaela! Hi, welcome to K-Chat.
Hello.
Hi. So, Michaela, you're a teacher.
If you mean professor, yes, I have a doctorate. Teachers are homely women who make minimum wage to keep the teenage boys off the streets during the day. I am very intelligent, and I'd rather talk about that. I'm trying to sell my book.
Okay. Now, it says here you wanted to be a man so much, you dressed up like one.
Well, that's a load of crap, my dear. More misogynistic propaganda. I hate men. Can't
Roy.
Bear them. I think they're a complete waste of time and space, quite frankly, and a disaster for the planet.
Me too. I just got dumped.
Oh, well, it is unfortunate you measure your self-worth in relation to a man, my dear. Look at you. You could be an attractive girl if you did some physical labor, cut your hair short, grew out your body hair, and wore boots, for example. You mustn't get sucked into their heteropatriarchy.
But I like dating. Having someone buy you dinner is great.
Well, we'll come back to you and your problems, accepting who you are. Let's talk about me a minute.
Okay. So, tell me about your book. You hate men a lot. And you dressed up like one. And now you've written a book about...
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Get it moving.
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man. Be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy. We can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it. Because otherwise, we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Oh yeah, my driver left me here.
Talking about us, Amy. I was expected to sit around and talk about what I had done to women. Of course, I had to, so as not to pull my cover.
So what's the name of your book?
Yes, as mentioned hitherto, my book has a very, very obtuse title. Being and Singing. From Freud to the Building Sites, a woman's...
Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Or that men anyone actually finds sports interesting. It's appalling. And they run the world, my pretty. Oh, yes, they run the world.
They do?
Yeah. Look at Reagan.
Idiot.
Look at Thatcher. Look at Gorbachev. While we stay home and bake cookies.
Well, screw that.
Yes, I agree.
Good. Don't bake a cookie. Smash him in the face with a baking tray instead. He's a brainless dolt. He's a man. Did you know men enjoy looking at pictures of naked women? It's called pornography. It's... We're too dependent on men, Amy. That's why I don't call myself a woman, Amy.
Okay.
I bet this radio station is owned by a man. White male conservatives monopolize the media, selecting right-wing blondes to propagate conservatism.
I don't have blonde hair.
Not yet, Amy. Not yet. Did you know men drink beer, smoke cigarettes, and wear hats?
Yeah?
Yeah, well, you must have read my book. I discovered a lot of things. I was also a policeman and an untrained brain surgeon, and they're all the same. All women haters.
But just because men like sports and hats doesn't mean they hate women, does it?
You self-hating fool, of course it does.
Convoy, halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Civilian, move away from the tank! Get that civilian out of our way, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Convoy, halt! Okay, platoon, move it out! I said, move away, immediately! Okay, platoon, move it out! Convoy, halt! Civilian, move away from the tank! Okay, platoon, move it out!
You're calling me a burnout, is that what you're saying?
Well, I heard that you applied for this job with a resume written on rolling papers. Come on.
And yeah, you sent yours in. Handwritten calligraphy, bouquet of flowers.
Convoy, halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
What's up with the gunner?
Don't know, sir! We're taking enemy fire!
Defensive positions!
Leave him in the tank, stop him!
Security protocol, Delta Team and Gun Trainer. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.